原子炉の状態はどうでしょうか。
現時点で原子炉はいずれも安定した状態を保っております。
All six reactors are in stable condition.
Great, let's wrap up.
What about the partial meltdown at reactor 3?
Wrap up for me.
一部余裕の兆候は見られますか。
Excuse me, that's not what I asked. I'm asking him specifically about the core damage at reactor 3.
What's happening?
作業員が近寄れないため確認が取れておりません。
We know of no core damage at any of the reactors.
That's not what Mr. Tanaka just said. He said our engineers can't get close enough to confirm that. Please translate exactly what I'm asking and exactly what Mr. Tanaka is answering, including what I'm saying now, because I want him to be aware that he's being misrepresented.
Ms. Sabbath, I am translating. He is not being misrepresented.
Ask him if he believes the radiation levels are going to a 7.
Please, please don't go rogue.
当初はレベル4と評価されておりましたが、後にレベル5に再評価されました。
The radiation was categorized at level 4, and then recategorized at level 5, and that's where it should remain.
Ma'am, he didn't say that's where it should remain. You did. Furthermore, he told me, you know what, I'm just gonna... Tanaka-san, 先ほど私に3号機の炉心の一部損傷が懸念されてとおっしゃいましたね。
And now we're doing the broadcast in Japanese.
クリニチヒヨジュン時間の18時以降何か状況が変わったんですか。
ご質問の意味が分かりかねます。
田中さん、
We'll be right back after this. Just say that.
余裕と燃料プールの温度上昇を示す。
Say it in English.
おっしゃいましたね。
繰り返しになりますけど、3号機。
Did she just put me back?
Your company had this incident rated at level 4, then adjusted to level 5. How confident are you that that'll be the highest level we see?
At least we're back to English.
現時点でレベルをこれ以上引き上げる判断材料は持ち合わせておりません。
At this point, we see no reason that level will need future escalation.
Well, that's simply not what Mr. Tanaka told me on the phone earlier today.
No, no.
When I spoke with him earlier, he said there's enough evidence to raise a level to 7.
Go back to Japanese.
And now he's not saying it, so I am.
Oh my God!
So there it is. The Fukushima nuclear power plant is saying that the level 4 radiation leak that was raised to level 5 has a chance of being raised to level 7, which is the difference between life and gruesome death. We'll be back after this with Sarah Bernhardt.